What's going on, guys? Alex with AmericanMuscle.com. Today, I'm bringing you my detailed review and breakdown of Edelbrock's Victor Jr. EFI Intake Manifold fitting the 1999 through 2004 Mustang GT. So Edelbrock's Victor Jr. that we're taking a look at today should definitely appeal to the two-valve owners out there that have a fair amount of supporting mods, or for someone that's looking for a strong NA build, forced induction of any type, or for the owner out there that might be looking to do a little bit of nitrous down the road. I'm gonna be giving this a full 3 out of 3 wrenches on our difficulty meter here, and easily a 3 to 4 hour job. So this intake manifold is gonna be key for the two valve owner out there that's looking to pick up a ton more power on the high end. I'll throw it out there that you will be losing a little bit down low, but once installed, it's gonna be something that is incredibly apparent anywhere between 4,100 RPMs and up. Now, if you're unfamiliar with this part, or at least how a short runner intake manifold operates, I'm gonna give you a really quick rundown here. Between you and me, this is honestly something that I think is gonna be best geared towards a race application. Again, high, big number NA build, any kind of forced induction. If you're the owner that's not looking to do some head work, cams, any type of forced induction down the road, this might not be the best modification for you and your build. If you're like many of the 4.6 owners out there that just need a replacement intake manifold because the factory one is honestly paper thin, has a tendency to snap off towards the heater core, Ford Performance's improvement manifold is going to be a fine pick for you. But switching gears to the construction and materials, if you've ever held Edelbrock's parts, you'll know that they are definitely committed to bringing out some of the best products out there, and their attention to detail and quality of craftsmanship is consistent here throughout. We're going to see that this is manufactured out of a high-grade aluminum. It's going to feature a single-plate design as well as having a short-runner configuration, which I had mentioned before. Now, because this is an EFI intake manifold, we're going to see that the injector bosses are going to be formed right into it itself, and it's worth pointing out that in order to get this onto your car, you are going to need to pick up a couple corresponding pieces of hardware. Now, some of those pieces are going to be Edelbrock's fuel rail kit. Additionally, you will need to pick up a new throttle body as well as their intake elbow for a couple different reasons here. First and foremost, that's going to have a low pro design in order for you to close your hood. Secondly, it's just going to be a bad idea to throw a different type of throttle body with this and not be mixing and matching parts. Now, in terms of the pricing here, guys, this is going to run you about $350. You're going to need to pick up their fuel rail kit as well as the intake elbow, maybe even another throttle body. I'd probably work at another $250 to $300 there. And then once it comes time to install this, you may need to run down your local parts store and pick up a few odds and ends. Being said, if you are the owner that's looking for a huge NA build, doing some crazy forced induction, or you're just building the track car, this is going to be the perfect kit for you. And switching gears to the installation portion of the video, like I said up top, this is definitely going to warrant a very solid 3 out of 3 wrenches on our difficulty meter here, and easily a 3 to 4 hour job. Looking ahead, you're definitely going to need the entire toolbox, and if I've scared you away already, there's absolutely no shame in taking this to a shop to have it installed. But hardware-wise, like I said earlier, you're definitely going to have to pick up their fuel rail kit. Not only that, you're going to be looking at picking up their low pro elbow, a throttle body, and then aside from that, you're gonna need a factory style gasket, again, the entire toolbox, and you may have to actually do some custom plumbing just to work everything into place. So I'm Alex, and that's my quick review of Edelbrock's Victor Jr. EFI intake manifold fitting the 1999 through 2004 Mustang GT, available right here at AmericanMuscle.com.